a little Irish one called Red as the Rose.
Fiona Doyle.